So I got a call from my lawyers yesterday with the great news that not only did we win, but we got 100% of the attorney's fees back.
Fuck! Yo, let me tell you a little story. It's sad but true. It's about your boy Kav Kav and Brad the Bull. My wife wants it every night, morning, and afternoon. I know she's my wife, but Bradley, you can have her too. Cause there's a few things I treasure in life. Ponzi schemes, Sue and Ethan and Brad fucking my wife. Bankrupting companies and paying for likes. And if once ain't enough, then fuck it, man, I'm suing them twice. Hey, Ryan, what's for breakfast? A wet and reckless. To sue him a third time, I haven't learned my lesson. Is if you didn't make enough of a first impression, they call him cut, cause up ain't his first direction. Getting slandered in the media, at home in bed like dear Wikipedia. They writing mean things that ain't true, but they really are. Plus there's this guy named Gross, but don't be alarmed. Let's talk about paying your talent and claiming bankruptcy and waving the balance. And by the way, man, shame on your stylist, that shit's foul. Some would say it's the foulest. You're 47, why you dress so childish? Trailer this thing's flip, fees of the link went. And don't get me started on why your jeans got sequins. You're a fucking millionaire, get your teeth fixed. Can't even pay a nanny, man, that cabbie's a cheap bitch. Yeah, Harvey Weinstein looking ass bitch. Yeah, P. Diddy said nobody fucking with Trilla. What the fuck you gon' do? Bankrupt that company too? Little bitch. You know what we call that shit? Man, we call that shit fraud, man. Yeah.